Tonight, a military helicopter that made an emergency landing in Fallbrook has returned to Camp Pendleton. Marines returning from Temecula landed at the Paula Mesa Golf Course overnight. They reported some kind of transmission failure inside their UH-1 Yankee. The chopper wasn't damaged and no one was hurt.
The sun